Yeah.
I'm just surprised. It looks so different than what I'm used to.
Oh, yeah?
Well, we were over there too.
Yeah,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. It was normal. A lot of people. Hi, Wendy. Not too many people. Nice,
yeah, at least we get a seat here. I know.
Oh,
it's crazy.
It wasn't like this last week.
And I heard earlier there's a group protesting for like the hotel and restaurant workers.
Yeah.
And they didn't give them a hard time. And then by Santa Monica and La Brea, there's a group in the street holding a sign. And the LAPD were giving them like escort.
Oh,
so
LA,
it's
yeah.
Like kind of...
LA, yeah. Well.
They're oath breakers here, you know?
Yeah.
They took an oath to the Constitution, and they're breaking their oath.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Because they're good police and sheriffs and all that, so I don't want to go down that route with, like, how the other side says, you know. But there are oath breakers, too.
You know, 30 years ago, I applied for Beverly Hills Police Department.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And ended up going to the Army.
I think I looked into applying for them, too,
yeah.
But they had a... I mean, they're pretty tough now.
Yeah, they were considered to be like the hardest one
yeah.
to get into.
And you had to have a certain percentage body fat.
Yeah.
Unless you're a woman, then it's different. You know,
yeah,
it's like,
they were fanatics.
So then I looked into the airport security.
Yeah.
That's still APD, but...
Yeah.
And that's pretty relaxed.
Yeah.
You know?
I ended up in the military police.
Okay.
So it was like... I'm still playing cop. Different. Yeah. I haven't been here in years.
Did you get deployed anywhere?
Every
No, I spent my entire career in Fort Campbell, Kentucky, okay. Fort Bragg, Fort...
Sounds like you there for a while, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. That's good, then. You got a nice pension. And...
Well, I didn't retire.
Oh, you didn't retire.
I got out. I was, after several tours, dude, I got out.
Okay.
I mean, had I stayed in, yeah, I suppose it would have been nice.
They don't let you keep the pension if you...
I didn't stay in long enough.
Oh. My friend was in the Navy, and he got, I don't know, he doesn't get much, but he was in there for...
Bigger.
See, 4 years is the default, right? So I think he did 8 years.
Okay.
And then he gets, like, some kind of pension.
Really?
I don't know how much it is.
I
didn't know. It's not big, but maybe it's 500? I don't know.
A check from the government never received.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Anyway, it's good meeting you.
Nice meeting
you. I'm going to have to leave soon.
Okay. At least we can have flagpoles again.
For your freedom too, buddy.
Can we have flagpoles again since we're technically not in the park?
Remember yeah,
they,
what?
Remember they banned flagpoles?
Yeah, I don't know about that. Probably.
Yeah.
Probably can't. We probably can't have them. Yeah. I can't believe this. This is insane.
I'll tag you all. Put in our
Mr. President, fighting for freedom. We're losing our country. Where they're ripping up our constitution. Soon we won't have any rights at all.
You guys all signed the recall for the USIS governor?
Yeah, I got a recall.
Yeah, I got it some too.
Stop the coup. Stop the coup. Stop the coup.
Hey, Shiva, since we're technically not in the park anymore, we allow flagpoles again?
I have no idea. I mean, we haven't had it. I think... Initially, it was because of the Antifa members and, you know, hurting the cops, you know?
Oh.
Because they had these things, so they were trying to get them to stop, you know, beating up on our cops. So, I don't know. I don't know what the whole thing with the flag is. Fighting for freedom! Fighting for freedom! Fighting for freedom! Fighting for freedom, guys!
How you doing?
How you
doing? We're trying to take over our country. It's already taken over. No Beijing fighting for us. He should be in jail, so along with his criminal family. Fighting for freedom.
The Beverly Hills Police Department called her apartment standing.
Covered six.
Fighting for freedom. Fighting for freedom.
The official saying
windy today. It's nice though.
Trump
2020.
Close down the parks and everything, you know?
Yeah, just for us. Every Saturday's closed.
But you bump it up to Sunday. It's fucking hard.
I know.
And I'll surprise them.
No. Yeah, yeah. Or Friday.
Yeah.
That's what we need to do, is keep it private. You know, that's like one of the ladies on the curfew breaker. She got in trouble, but you should be the administrator.
Oh, yeah,
that's why you're in trouble. Don't claim nothing.
You're right, right.
Antifa don't claim who they are. They just put an SW in your fucking search bar and watch what comes up.
Yeah.
Instagram. Go to Instagram, go SW, and then watch what it fills in. It'll go YLF and all of this shit. It's like Young Liberated fucking whatever they are. Whatever they want to call them. They're the enemy.
Yeah, for sure.
But they got a lot better strategic than we do.
Yeah.
You got a lot better strategic than me.
They banned her from the airline. Their luggage was their social plane.
What do they want? Tell me. It's going to be like,
put it all together.
So I saw it.
Biden supporters. Mind you, it's still early. We'll have more people turn up and then the horns will silence them. It's always like this, you know, in the beginning.
No, it used to be way back in the beginning of this. They had a section for the Biden supporters.
Oh, I remember. Yeah, they were on this side, right?
Yeah. I used to go over and say hi.
Yeah.
And to be fair, most of them would say hi back.
That's
but
nice.
There was one guy who said, you can't talk to him. What's wrong with you people?
At least you're making contact, you know?